Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to make a free website with Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe about 1 minute. So first of all, open Squarespace official website and the URL will be squarespace.com, and then click on get started. What's your site about? Select any site. You can select only one category and click on next, and select your top goals. You can select multiple categories and click on next. Where are you in your process? Select any of them and click on finish. And you can select the category. So right now I'm going to selecting here fashion, and from this list you can select any template to start with. So I'm going to selecting this one. So click on start with scene. And now you have to sign up here. So you can sign up with your Google or your email. So I'm going to selecting with email and giving my first name here and last name, and entering my email address and giving a strong password here. And click on continue. So from here you can change your site title. And finally click on get started. So after creating a account on Squarespace, you will get 14 days free trial. So you can upgrade your trial by clicking on subscribe to pick a plan. So here you can see the preview of my website. Here you can see a menu in left hand side, and from this menu you can change or edit your website easily. So this was how we can create a free website with Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.